taken into custody by the local police SWAT team at the All Night Motel in Burr, Washington. Ireland was in critical condition following the violent arrest in which four officers lost their lives. He is now being kept at Hemlatch Hospital, where doctors have said there is no way to predict that a patient in this condition might regain consciousness.